Ashley's parents say they've tried everything to help her, but if that's the case, why did they need to trick her into going to a boarding school and ask us for help in getting her to the show? Take a look.
We've both agreed that we're gonna go through with this.
I'm in on it. I'm a little nervous that she may run, but I'm for it.
I'm gonna go get her, bring her back home, and then hopefully she doesn't go crazy and start hitting me and everybody else. Then she's gonna be on her way to get help.
Once you sign this, I mean, she's gonna be in our custody from point A to point B. You guys got that?
I understand. Mm-hmm.
They're 5 minutes away.
Okay. You guys ready?
Ready.
All right. Hey, Ashlyn. How you doing? My name is Victor Lopez. I'm with Youth Intervention Transport Services. Your parents asked us to come and talk to you and to escort you to California to meet Dr. Phil and speak with him.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Why would you do that?
We want you to go on Dr. Phil.
Why?
We need help.
I don't need help, though. I just got off work and I come home to this.
Well, you know, your parents are really worried about you, so.
I don't know why they're worried about me when all I do is work and go to school. I'm up in my room. I don't really talk to them because I'm too busy with my friends. Like, I'm a teenager. Are you kidding me?
What's gonna happen tonight?
What the heck?
Your mom has a bag.
Are you kidding me?
Well, Ashlyn, you've dropped out every...
I haven't dropped out.
You got kicked out of homeschool.
I did not get kicked out.
Your raging is just...
I don't even rage. I literally just sit in my room.
You guys can't even handle your own kids. That's not my fault. That's yours. You gotta get other people to help you.
You guys make, like, excuses and more excuses.
I don't make excuses. You're making excuses.
We've had it with your attitude. You're yelling, you're screaming.
I'm not, though. Well,
you're smoking, you're drinking.
No. What teenager does?
You're 16.
It's against the law.
I am coming home, right? You're not sending me away like you.
That depends on you. All depends on you.
You better not be lying to me.
The extraction went unexpectedly well. Kind of shows how manipulative she is.
I thought she was gonna rage and maybe hit me or someone else, but then she was talking to other people and showing her manipulative side by lying to them already to try to get them in the palm of her hand.